How graduates are not fully prepared for technical jobs. So what should we do about it? The first thing we must do is we must recognize that we're training the workforce not for the jobs of the last 50 years, but for the jobs of the next 50 years. And the skills index that's being announced today will be a useful tool to help us, number one, better understand how are we doing at producing the workers that the economy demands. Number two, show just how quickly we must accelerate. And I've got to point out, in the last 10 years, we've made tremendous progress. But if we're going to meet the demands, we must continue to improve. And we must continue to get better. And that's why you see a potential goal of doubling these number of workers over the next 10 years. And then ultimately, third, we must have a program in place that helps us track the progress that we are making as we move forward. Many people have said, including Jeb Bush, what gets measured gets done. This is a tool whereby we can measure our success and grade ourselves over time.